Here's a compact little rifle that shoots handgun ammo. Just the ticket for varmints and short-range outlaws. Hi, I'm Larry Potterfield with MidwayUSA, and I've got a Winchester Model 1892 Saddle Ring Carbine made in New Haven, Connecticut. You'll like this gun. First, you'll notice the exposed hammer, typical of Winchester lever guns, a smooth trigger, and of course, the famous lever. The stock design is straight grip, which was standard on the carbines. Here we have a carbine-style butt plate as compared to the crescent style on most rifles. We have a 20-inch round barrel and a ladder-type rear sight with a post-type front. Oh, and let's not forget the saddle ring. Winchester offered this model from 1892 to 1932 with over 1 million guns produced. Our carbine today is chambered for the 3220 Winchester Center Fire cartridge, but they were also made in 2520, 3840, and 4440. The action is really slick. Here I have some 3220 dummies. To load, simply press the loading gate down with the nose of the bullet, then push the cartridge in with your thumb. The magazine holds 11 rounds, and you can empty it a lot faster than you can fill it up. So there you have it, the Winchester Model 1892 Saddle Ring Carbine. I'm Larry Potterfield with MidwayUSA, and that's the way it is.